Hello again, I'm Jim Lampley at ringside with Max Kellerman. We're looking ahead to an HBO Boxing After Dark triple header on June 25. Devin Alexander, coming off of his loss to Timothy Bradley, will be back home in St. Louis against Argentine hard puncher Lucas Matisse. Spotlight for Alexander.
Yeah, I mean, the question is, do people really want to see Devin Alexander after it looked like he quit against Tim Bradley? And I don't just mean at the end of the fight. He really didn't engage Bradley all fight long, turned it into an ugly, boring, disappointing fight. On the other hand, we have seen Devin Alexander on HBO look spectacular against a face-first, tough, big-punching brawler, not totally unlike Matisse, in Juan Urango. The question is, does that Alexander reemerge given the right style in front of him, or does Matisse have just enough craft and just enough toughness to turn Alexander into the kind of running, more amateurish fighter we saw against Timothy Bradley?
In his last appearance on Boxing After Dark, Lucas Matisse almost overhauled Zab Judah in the second half of a close fight. He'll try to get started earlier against Devin Alexander on Boxing After Dark, June 25.